This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. U.S. Senator before election Michael Bennett. Democratic elected U.S. Senator Michael Bennett. Democratic elections in Colorado federal government presidential elections 1-876-1880-1884-1888-1892-1896-1900-1904. 1908-1912-1916-1920-1924-1928-1932-1932-1964-1948-1952-1956-1960-1964-1960-1960-1970-1976. 1980-1984-1988-1992-1996-2000-2004-2008-2012-2016 Presidential Caucuses Republican 2008-2012 Democratic 2008 U.S. Senate Elections 1980 1986-1990-1992-1996-1998-2002-2004-2008-2010-2014-2016 U.S. House Elections 2000-2002-2004-2006 4th 5th 7th 2008-2010-2012-2014 State Government General Elections 2010-2014 Gubernatorial Elections 1998-2002-2006-2010-2014 Legislative Elections 2013 Recalls Ballot Measures 2004-36-2006-38-41-42-43-44 East, FGHIJK 2008-46-47. 48-49-50-51-52-54-58-59 L2010-62-2012-64 Denver Mayoral Elections 2011 VE The 2016 United States Senate election in Colorado was held on November 8, 2016, to elect a member of the United States Senate to represent the state of Colorado, concurrently with the 2016 U.S. presidential election, as well as other elections to the United States Senate in other states and elections to the United States House of Representatives and various state and local elections. Major party candidates can qualify for the ballot through party assemblies or by petition to qualify by assembly. A candidate must receive at least 30% of the vote from the party's state assembly to qualify by petition. The candidate must file at least 1,500 signatures from each congressional district by April 4, 2016. Incumbent Democratic Senator Michael Bennett won re-election to a second full term in office. Bennett's main challenger was Republican nominee Daryl Glenn, and El Paso County Commissioner Glenn won a crowded, five-way Republican primary in June. Three other candidates were on the ballot. Former Eagle County Commissioner Arn Menkoni was the Green Party nominee, Lily Tang Williams was the Libertarian Party nominee, and Unity Party of America Chairman Bill Hammonds was the Unity Party nominee. Contents 1 Background 2 Democratic Primary 21 candidates 211 declared 22 results 3 Republican primary 31 candidate controversies 32 candidates 321 declared 322 withdrew 323 rejected at convention 324 declined 325 endorsements 33 results 4 third party and independent candidates 41 declared 42 endorsements 5 general election 51 debates 52 predictions 53 polling 54 results 6 references 7 external links Background Democratic U.S. Senator Ken Salazar resigned in January 2009 to become United States Secretary of the Interior and Governor Bill Ritter appointed Bennett, the superintendent of Denver Public Schools, to replace him. Bennett was elected to a full term in 2010, defeating Republican Ken Buck by 481% to 464%. Democratic primary Michael Bennett was unopposed for renomination candidates declared Michael Bennett, incumbent U.S. Senator results Democratic primary results party candidate. Votes percent Democratic Michael Bennett incumbent 262,344 10,000 total votes 262,344 10,000 Republican primary. The Colorado Republican Party State Assembly was held on April 9, 2016. Darrell Glenn won the convention with 70% of the vote. Robert Blaha, Jack Graham, John Kaiser, and Ryan Frazier sought to qualify for the ballot by petition instead of through the State Assembly. Glenn won the June primary with about 375% of the vote in the crowded, five-candidate Republican primary field. Candidate controversies in early May. The Denver ABC affiliate uncovered over 10 forged voter signatures on the petition which placed Republican candidate John Kaiser on the June Republican primary ballot. The circulator who forged the signatures was arrested for 34 felonies. A late May lawsuit claiming at least 60 forged signatures based on the analysis of a handwriting expert and challenging Kaiser's placement on the primary ballot was dismissed because it didn't fall within the 5-day window to challenge a ballot placement. When asked on camera about the forgeries, Kaiser didn't address the issue and proceeded to inform the interviewer that Kaiser's dog was larger than the interviewer in early June. When asked by a fellow Republican candidate and a retired Air Force Lieutenant Colonel whether Kaiser received his Bronze Star for work on a software program or for kicking indoors in combat as represented to the community, Kaiser refused to answer the question and claimed he had no idea what software program his rival was talking about yet. According to the article announcing Kaiser's citation, Kaiser developed and implemented a unique and effective technique to provide critical force protection and situational awareness data to ground counterterrorism operations. In August 2014, Republican candidate Jack Graham was fired as Colorado State University athletic director for reasons that were not specified, though he would continue to be paid through the November 2016 election. Candidates declared. Robert Blaha, businessman and candidate for COO5 in 2012. Ryan Frazier, former Aurora City Councilman, nominee for COO7 in 2010 and candidate for mayor of Aurora in 2011, withdrew. Darrell Glenn, El Paso County Commissioner. Jack Graham, businessman and former Colorado State University athletic director. John Kaiser, former state representative, withdrew. Greg Lopez, former director of the Small Business Administration Colorado District, former mayor of Parker and State Senate candidate in 2000 rejected at convention. Charlie Eller, retired Air Force computer programmer and Tea Party activist. Jerry Eller, former insurance and real estate agent. Tom Janich, former Brighton School Board member and perennial candidate. Michael Kinlaw, mortgage broker. Peggy Littleton, El Paso County Commissioner and former Colorado State Board of Education member. Jerry Natividad, businessman. Tim Neville, State Senator. Donald Rozier, Jefferson County Commissioner. Eric Underwood, former congressional staffer. Declined. Christian Anschutz, real estate developer. Will Armstrong, businessman, candidate for COO6 in 2008 and son of former Senator William L. Armstrong. Dan Kaplis, radio host. Dan Domenico, former Solicitor General of Colorado. Owen Hill, state senator and candidate for the U.S. Senate in 2014. Steve Laffey, former mayor of Cranston, Rhode Island, candidate for U.S. Senate from Rhode Island in 2006, and candidate for Colorado's 4th Congressional District in 2014. Gail Norton, former United States Secretary of the Interior, former Attorney General of Colorado and candidate for the U.S. Senate in 1996. Walker Stapleton, Colorado State Treasurer. Amy Stevens, former state representative and candidate for the U.S. Senate in 2014. Brian Watson, real estate developer. Rob Whitwer, former state representative. George Brockler, Arapahoe County District Attorney. Ken Buck, U.S. Representative and nominee for the U.S. Senate in 2010 running for re-election. Bill Cadman, President of the Colorado Senate. Cynthia Kaufman, Colorado Attorney General. Mike Kaufman, U.S. Representative, former Secretary of State of Colorado and former Colorado State Treasurer running for re-election. Mike Kopp, former State Senator and candidate for Governor in 2014. Josh Penry, former State Senator. Ellen Roberts, State Senator. Doug Robinson, businessman. Mark Scheffel, Majority Leader of the Colorado Senate. Ray Scott, State Senator. Justin Smith, Larimer County Sheriff. Jerry Sonnenberg, State Senator. Scott Tipton, U.S. Representative running for re-election. Endorsements. Robert Blaha. Family Research Council, The Gazette, Daryl Glenn, Governors Sarah Palin, Alaska, former 2008 vice presidential nominee U.S. Senators Ted Cruz, Texas, and 2016 Republican presidential candidate Cory Gardner, Colorado Mike Lee, Utah Rand Paul, Kentucky, and 2016 presidential candidate statewide officials Catherine Bullock, Academy School District 20 Board of Education member Stephen J. Durham, chairman of the Colorado State Board of Education, and former state senator Bill Elder, El Paso County Sheriff Todd Evans, Fountain Police Chief Rick McMorrin, Black Forest Fire District Board Chairman Steve Schleicher, El Paso County Assessor Jake Shirk, Monument Police Chief Mayors Rafael Dominguez, Mayor of Monument Jeff Kaiser, Mayor Pro Tem of Monument Neil Levy, Mayor of Woodland Park Individuals Carly Fiorina, former CEO of Hewlett-Packard, 2010 nominee for Senate in California and 2016 presidential candidate Mark Levin, conservative talk radio host organization Senate Conservatives Fund John Kaiser Individuals Hank Brown, former U.S. Senator Bill Owens, former Governor Tom Tancredo, former U.S. Representative Tim Neville Individuals Justin Everett, State Representative Ray Garcia, 2014 and 2016 State House candidate Kevin Grantham, State Senator Jennifer Green, Castle Rock Councilwoman Ted Harvey, former State Senator Chris Hulbert, State Senator Stephen Humphrey, State Representative Janik Joshi, State Representative Kent Lambert, State Senator Tim Leonard, State Representative Vicky Marble, State Senator Thomas Massey, U.S. Representative KY04 Patrick Neville, State Representative Kim Ransom, State Representative Lori Sane, State Representative David Schultheis, former State Senator Renee Valentine, Castle Rock Councilwoman Kevin Van Winkle, State Representative Dave Williams, former Vice Chair of the El Paso County Republican Party and 2014 and 2016 State House candidate organizations Eagle Forum results Republican primary results party candidate votes percent Republican Daryl Glenn 131,125 3,774 Republican Jack Graham 85,400 2,458 Republican Robert Blaha 57,196 1646 Republican John Kaiser 43,509 1252 Republican Ryan Frazier 30,241 870 total votes 347,471 10,000 Daryl Glenn won the general primary on June 28 and will go on to face the other candidates in the November election third party and independent candidates. Declared Bill Hammons, chairman and founder of the Unity Party of America Arne Menconi Green Party, former Eagle County Commissioner and founder of SOS Outreach Gary Swing Boiling Frog Party, promoter and perennial candidate Lily Tang Williams Libertarian, former chair of the Libertarian Party of Colorado and candidate for the State House in 2014 endorsements Lily Tang Williams Austin Peterson, 2016 Libertarian presidential candidate general election debates dates location Bennett Glenn Williams September 10, 2016. Grand Junction, Colorado Participant October 11, 2016 Denver, Colorado Participant Not Invited Prediction Source Ranking as of the Cook Political Report 097, Likely D September 9, 2016 Sabatos Crystal Ball 096, Safe D. September 19, 2016 Rothenberg Political Report 096, Safe D September 2, 2016 Daily Kos 096, Safe D September 16, 2016 Real Clear Politics 098, Lean D November 2, 2016 Polling This article's use of external links may not follow Wikipedia's policies or guidelines. Please improve this article by removing excessive or inappropriate external links, and converting useful links where appropriate into footnote references August 2016 Learn how and when to remove this template message poll source dates. Administered sample size margin of error Michael Bennett D. Daryl Glenn R. Lily Tang Williams L. Arne Menconi G. Other undecided SurveyMonkey November 1-7, 2016. 2,777 plus or minus 46% 52% 45% 3% SurveyMonkey October 31 to November 6, 2016 2,412 plus or minus 46% 51% 45% 4%. Public Policy Polling November 3-4, 2016 704 plus or minus 37% 50% 40% 3% 1% 1% 6% Keating Research November 2-3, 2016 605 plus or minus 40% 49% 38% 3% 2% 5% SurveyMonkey October 28 to November 3, 2016 1,927 plus or minus 46% 51% 45%, 4% Breitbart, Gravis Marketing November 1-2, 2016 1,125 plus or minus 29% 47% 44%. 9% SurveyMonkey October 27 to November 2, 2016 1,631 plus or minus 46% 50% 46%, 4% The Times-Picayune, Lucid October 28 to November 1, 2016 972 plus or minus 30%. 49% 41%, 10% SurveyMonkey October 26 to November 1, 2016 1,402 plus or minus 46% 49% 47%, 4% University of Denver October 29 to 31, 2016. 550 plus or minus 42% 48% 40% 3% 9% Emerson College October 28 to 31 2016 750 plus or minus 35% 47% 42% 6% 5% SurveyMonkey October 25-31, 2016 1,532 plus or minus 46% 48% 46%, 6% CBS News, YouGov October 26-28, 2016 997 plus or minus 41% 46% 41%. 3% 10% University of Colorado Boulder October 17-24, 2016 1037 plus or minus 36% 54% 40%, 6% 0% Quinnipiac University October 10-16, 2016 685 plus or minus 37% 56% 38%. 6% Magellan Strategies R October 12-13, 2016 500 plus or minus 44% 47% 32% 3% 4% 2% 12% Washington Post, SurveyMonkey October 8-16, 2016 956 plus or minus 05%. 52% 42% 6% Breitbart Gravis Marketing October 12-13 2016 1226 plus or minus 28% 48% 38% 13% Breitbart Gravis Marketing October 3-4 2016 1,246 plus or minus 28% 47% 39% 15% Monmouth University September 29 to October 2, 2016 400 plus or minus 49% 53% 35% 4% 3% to 5%. Public Policy Polling September 27 to 28, 2016 694 plus or minus 37% 44% 34% 4% 2% 1% 15% 50% 40% 10% CNN, ORC September 20 to 25, 2016. 784 LV plus or minus 35% 53% 43% 1% 2% 896 RV 53% 41% 1% 2% Breitbart Gravis Marketing September 22-23 2016 799 plus or minus 35% 43% 45% 12% Quinnipiac University September 13 to 21 2016 644 plus or minus 39% 52% 43% 1% 4% Colorado Mesa University Rocky Mountain PBS September 14 to 18, 2016 350 LV plus or minus 63% 42% 31% 3% 1% to 22% 45% 32% 2% 20% 540 RV plus or minus 51% 38%